The future is turning out to be one very wild ride. Malcolm Corley is the last motorcycle maker in the country, or should we say was. He's just been viciously murdered, and Ben's motorcycle gang is framed for the crime. Now Ben's on a quest to clear his gang's name.